radio and spare batteries nearby. Local radio might be the only communication media. Stay inside the house during storm period. Roaming around in such cases is dangerous. In case of imminent flooding and you have enough time, move furniture and important stuff to upstairs. Cut off power supply to electrical devices and do not step on wet areas. If you're ordered to leave your house, immediately go to the suitable place as per the instructions given to you without objections.